she made the conscious decision not to freak out. After all, she was clearly dreaming.
Awake.
If she were awake, she maybe would have noticed the decrepit room, the rotten blanket, the bare bowl.
Who are you?
Awake now.
Only the dresser was familiar.
If things
what?
Go wrong.
If things go wrong, what?
Don't forget.
There was nothing inside. Not even socks. She woke up next morning, remembering none of this.